West, I'm the ES in it. Both sides to let it fly for this ES nigga. So try, let him try, you don't need no figures. Worth of mine is do or die, Wolf, we gon' kill him. If I'm spinning, I'm tricking to get the boat across. That 6 million in pills, who want that hoe with y'all? It's dead niggas and them fed bitches. Gotta eat, can't starve and be a head nigga.
Ice. Hey yo, King of the Dab, put your money where your mouth is. Mass 3, make some fucking noise, y'all. Crazy Dad about to go down. Make sure you follow us on Instagram at KOTDTV, my co-host. Get it, Gully TK, go to KOTDstore.com, get that merch, cause cop something for your girl. Massachusetts, y'all ready? Alright.
If you're a nerd, go and follow me on all social media at Bishop Brigante. Massachusetts, take that fucking mirror down! Yeah. Bitch, let's go.
All the way from St. Louis, battler to my right, introduce yourself. Away from Ottawa, Ontario, Canada. Battler to my left, introduce yourself.
Yo, what up, it's Sharon. Let's get it, man. Let's go. Let's get it.
So as y'all know, this battle was supposed to go down to Blackout 7. It got rescheduled for today. Sharon won the coin toss. It's on Verb to start it off. Let's go.
So A Verb finally gets to battle the big bad smack killer. The white boy from Canada who be boxing and canning up all smack killers. Well, first off, ain't nobody scared of you, sucker. On this stage, I lyrically smack killers. And second, I'm a St. Louis nigga. We rep our own gang. Nigga, we don't give a fuck about smack, nigga, smack killer. It's the difference between Wild and Sharon. I mean, you good for the ability you have, but you're not wowing Sharon. Nobody in barbershop says wow when Sharon's name pop up. You ain't fucking them C's up. Your opponents just style on you wrong. First off, niggas like you, you leave the violence alone because you're corny. You're good for the moment, but never look good on cam. It's like your stylus is wrong. I'm over the head with it. So in a big room, y'all won't hear my shots. I rhyme with silencers on. At the event, they gonna be tweeting Verb lost. It don't bother me none. When they watch it back, they gonna be like, I don't see him losing. Wait, like whatever workout DJ Khaled do, Holmes, I put my hands around his. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I put my hands around this bitch's throat, not letting go like I don't want to move on. Give Sharon a hard hook and a good beating, you are now a good song. You can give me your best rounds and you can give me your best round and think you sped off till I rap and you realize you ain't went nowhere, nigga, your mileage is wrong. Out here the force be with you, Anakin. On stage, I ain't panicking, handle shit like the Mandarin. Rocket launching your little Malibu home. Kid, you ain't good, nobody wants you. Organic, yeah, 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 yeah. Kid, you ain't good, nobody wants you. Organic run a goof home. When a kid ain't good and nobody wants you, enough of that, let's move on. I saw you holding a gun, wearing a shirt, repping Confederate flags. I'm thinking, this white boy got his head up his ass. You need a CAT scan, I approve, a backhand, powerful. Didn't no white man put you on Wild and Out? Nigga, a black man hired you. See, we both people. If you hate blacks, keep that amongst you and those people. See, your soul evil. Soon as the light hit you, you couldn't wait to show people. Dr. King lost his life so we can stand on stage together. Those Negroes is whole heroes. You can't ever shake my hand, motherfucker. Don't call me no bro, Breek. Don't call me bro, neither. You can rebuttal, apologize to the culture. It don't matter with the blacks. You can't take it back. We don't repo. Hood niggas want to see you, Sharon. They so eager. Think I'm a monkey. Well, motherfucker, look in the eyes of your Caesar. I said, look at me. I said, look at me. This the real skin of your Jesus. Racist motherfuckers in battle rap, we don't need them. Here go the rules. 230-hour rounds. You should make it. Tonight, I don't get my soul took. I do the taking. You can do all your jokes and your gay shit. You facing Jason, inspired by the Freemason. Tonight, I cover all bases and each stage is a cremation. A Verb versus Sharon, see what the fuss is about. You say my name, they bring that bread, I come put.
Round one. Round one, it's on Sharon. Let's go.
Yo. Yo.
You lost a judge battle versus Jims. Time. No. No, no, no. In school, we learned a verb describes an action. In battle rap, we learned a verb describes a has-been. No Emma Stone. This is easy, eh? I'll get another star off this body like it's GTA. You should be proving grounds. You can't beat me, eh? These days, you ain't up to par. You should be a PG, eh? I want some... Someone that'll shoot a block up, that'll really pop stuff. You talk tough. I'm only battling this bitch because Carter Deans is locked up. Free Carter. Back in the day, you could have got Lux. These days, not much. You're a legend, so this'll help get my stock up. But I waited till you fell off and you lost touch. I'm Norman Bates. I kill them once they're washed up. Crazy, I actually might be. You're a carbon copy of every smack rapper that spites me. In my past life, I was kicked off Noah's Ark because they couldn't find an animal like me. Who can kill? Who can kill Chaz Duncan? This monster can, and I'll put an M on it like a monster can. Now all the fans, they can watch on cam as I wig on this fake bitch dunking like Joanna, man. You choked versus Caustic and took Illmac for the cash. I was told to kill him by half of the staff. He go whine once I snap him in half. Jesus Christ, this a body. That's why they gave him a cracker at mass. Can you die? Can you die anymore? Like, how fucking long can you go on a retirement tour? Smack tried to revive him with a 2-on-2. That was all you could bring? You Owen Hart, because your brother Hitman watched you fall off in the ring. Your death first, Shine. Caustic and Illmac was major. You commit career suicide, then we see you on the camera later. Do I need to give you 13 reasons why you should grab a razor? On tape, your death's been passed on by more people than Hannah Baker. I was hired for the kill shot. Then I'll walk away. Makes sense they got a Canadian to end it off with A. You lived up to your name. You're in need of help. Cause the term falling off is a verb in itself. Since 09, you've been so dry, not a verse that we have felt. Your slogan, Showtime, but you close the curtains on yourself. I said two minute rounds. I haven't liked you in a long time. So fuck a preview, let's let the beat through in 3D. I'm on my own time. Suck my dick on your cocky bitch. I'm on my own time. Suck my dick with your cocky behavior. You spin around in a circle, I'll knock you out later. All you have is your slogan. It's audience tailored. I came here to say fuck Showtime. I'm Conor McGregor.
That's one.
That was 230. That's 230.
We're stopping. Don't stop us.
Hey, hold it down.
Hold it down, y'all. Round two is on the bird.
What's that coming?
No. You mean to tell me you had all that time to write? And you talked all that shit. And you gonna stand in front of me with that cheesy shit? I hate battle rap, I'm too old. You do know they taping this, right? You do know they gonna play this shit back. Fuck that. Rap however way you wanna rap, I'ma keep giving them gold. Now here we go.
Go.
2 minute rounds. They ain't booked me for
a long time.
Preview. Let's let that
be through in 3D2. So it's showtime.
It's the difference between lions and Simbas. I don't believe in y'all God Sharon. I'm 5% 5% of the other 95 is sinner. Nigga, who won it? I don't believe in y'all God Sharon. It's the difference between lions and Simbas. I don't believe in y'all God Sharon. I'm 5%, 5% of the other 95 is sinner. Nigga, who want it? You harmless. Rip through your tissue like you Charmin. For a low price, I get your crew hunted. I'll group on them. See, you fortunate. See, you fortunate. I used to have to wear Payless shoes with cartoons on them. So you barking to me is true jargon. How I feel knowing I can walk through you while you jogging? See, you play Contra. See, you play Contra. Where I'm from, we live Contra with no consciousness. Fuck around to be lit up, hunched over on some Blanca shit. Use your common sense. Use your common sense. You can't get compliments with your low-level accomplishments. I'm still the best. I walk in the room and rappers feel a threat. Walk by niggas I'm not finna battle when they intimidated by my silhouette. Check if... If this nigga got bars, well, I'm the warden then. I write for y'all, get on stage, and I be bored then. Rebuttal, how? I don't listen when you rap. I envision me in a Florida wind. Ben's getting floored with a bitch who do porn. Like, yeah, this that smoke you ordered, yeah. X-Pill, Blue Gargamel, gang shit. All my niggas big in the sea, like the largest males. My dinner is bottled water kale. My dinner is bottled water kale. I don't do chicken dinners. You don't like blacks because your bitch don't like nigga in her. She told me when she... She told me when she grabbed his dick, it's like picking up a fidget spinner. Magician with the hustle. You want an OZ? Come see the wizard, nigga. I just bought a Porsche, no windows tinted. It's a pano. It's music to my ears to hear my notes high. I'm a soprano. Before K-Shine smacked you, he did the Millie Rock. He let his hand wrong. Then let his hand go. I'm a real MC, I paint vivid pictures like Van Gogh. Get stole on, really, bro. Get your stroll on, silly ho. When I do a donut and have arms going round and round, it ain't that everybody get your roll on video. I set with the big timers of sick rhymers. Y'all honored to watch the king of the dot savior get stigmata'd. I'm a legend. You can't sniff this air or sit by us. Every round my shit gets wilder. Hey, Bird versus Sharon, you see what the fuss is about? You say my name, they bring that bread?
I said, watching you is like seeing an all-star collapse on the court. These days, you can only give us fire by passing the torch. Think you're worth a couple stacks? You don't know the math in the sport. Your career is such a disaster that it's banned from New York. But your fans gas every punchline that you do. If they don't admit this in a rape, it's an unbiased review. So he'll ride up real slow, kill mode, two choppers, dodging dildos. You slacking, I'm catching bodies. This is passion versus a passive hobby. Only thing we have in common, we're both sexually harassed by Bonnie. We're both survivors. For me, she tickled it down south. For you, she put a synthetic penis in or around your mouth. And you hate that too. Call a big homie, you'll aim that too. Put the strap to his face. That's deja vu. They're like, Sharon, that's a gum bar. You can't write it. Yeah, but it'll sound hard as fuck once Av bites it. You've got no... You've got no future. Like Scottie Pippen's playlist. If you claim I'm a... You've got no future. Like Scottie Pippen's playlist. If you claim I'm a racist, I'll erase this and retire him like pit stops and races. You fell off track. I'm here for funeral arrangements. Since they sleep on me, I have to show them what a wake is. They'll ask if A-OK when I slay this. I'll put up a 3-0. That's A-OK in sign language. He'll say I'm white. God slapped and claim I'm a fake crip. You're using the same script. If they say verbatim, it's because you're repeating the same shit. Yo. Yo. When I connect, he won't ice his neck. I'll ice his neck till I got the chain that's around ice's neck. Sharon versus Averb. I apologize to my fans on Twitter. I just killed Smack's killer. This ain't a match to consider. You don't beat the game on expert and go back to beginner. Want war? You want war? Showtime's over. It's an encore. I'm not even battling you. I'm just beating my top score. You hustle? I hustle. You hustle? I hustle a lot more. You hide your money in places like sock drawers. I hide my money in places that's offshore. What have you done? What have you done for St. Louis? You lost form. I put on for my city and smoked rock. I'm Rob Ford. Listen. Last four. I said, listen, Payverb. The leagues that book you need to blame their accountants. For you, it's a payday. For me, it's payback for all these Averb announcements. Some say disaster's the greatest. There's no way I'll allow this. So tell Diz I'll battle him for 60K once his parents raise his allowance. Let's go.
Round, check. Round three is on Averb. Let's go, man.
It's a close battle. I think I need a rebuttal round.
Hold it down, y'all.
Hey. You remind me of a lawn care guy. Knock on your door, they be all happy and chipper. Sounding like Chucky and shit. Hi, I'm Sharon, and we have a special.
That was funny.
Hi, I'm Sharon, and we have a special. Did I ask you, nigga? You really need to look at seeding this grass and adding a little mulch and make it last through winter. And I just look back at him with a blank face like, who gives a fuck? It's just grass, my nigga. I got inspired by a first grader's oil painting. The innocence of the mind before tainting. Free will before the cramp in the stomach of court cases. Being a target is what the law make us. Hey, I told this bitch, fucking this regular nigga, you gonna get bored, baby. Take leap of me, you fucking me, gonna make you more famous. More faces. Fucking with a nigga who hustle increases your patience. Party at the crib, we need more maintenance. Floor staining, girls spilling liquid, we need more maintenance. I don't understand your language if your convo don't start where we send your payment. I only text 5 words, how much are y'all paying? I need a mansion with my kids all in the yard playing. Hands never fold, whatever is in my cards, play them. St. Louis nigga, lyrical gift from God, who talent touches the stars, it's kinda odd, ain't it? Yeah. If it ain't foreign, then them cars basic. If she ain't going, then that broad faking. old school. I only fuck with the weed. Y'all can keep all of the oil bases. I only black, yeah, this boy racist. 100 racks got my heart racing. I'm from the hood where every day it's gonna be car chases. Penny candy, now later, jawbreaker, fade catching, jawbreaking, and this whole verse rhyme. What is y'all saying? I embody the souls of the great. Watch how my mind roll back while I flow through this tape. I embody the souls of the greats. Watch how my minds flow back as I go through this tape. I get withdrawals of killing y'all. Sometimes I go through the shakes. I ain't forgetting. It's just my sixth sense coming on. Right now I'm watching your soul go through the gates. I ain't come here to kick it, bitch. I don't do the gates. When it's money, I don't see color. My mode switch to snake. This gonna be a long body. Watch the motion it make. Drum spin like a combination lock up in his face, then grip his ear and do the same motion as when you open a safe. I told this bitch, open your mouth, go back and forth. Come on, let's debate. With this music shit, I had a hit with the majors. Still thinking I'm in the Negro League. That mean I got a hit and still ran through the base. Beaver, that's drug talk. Aim good. Snipe him from a distance. No blood to rub off. Ain't no reason to hold it against you, nigga. No love lost. Black man killing a white bitch. This OJ with the gloves off. That was a low shot. That was a low shot. So what? That was a low shot. So what? Fuck it, nigga. The gloves off. Third round. This when the match turn the wheel and I take the gloves off. Do something. I send a drummer with a fro like the loot's coming. I send a drummer with a fro like the roots coming. Her pain coming out your mother mouth when a wisdom tooth come in. A-Bird versus Sharon, see what the fuss is about? Massachusetts, y'all been great. That's what I'm talking about.
Bottom of the third. Round three, it's on Sharon. Let's go.
Yeah. Yo, y'all ready? See, the difference between us is I can freestyle with no preparation. He called me a lawn care guy. Make some noise if you want a lawn care demonstration. Okay. Yo, I only got a couple minutes, so you should check the time. I just did your neighbor's lawn. You should check outside. But wait, I am a lawn care guy. I gotta eject that rhyme, because if it's lawn care for that green, I came here to push this pest aside. Happy retirement. I thought you'd forfeit sooner. Yo, happy retirement. Happy retirement. I thought you'd forfeit sooner. I hope Smack gave you a 401k to afford your future. You quit because you fell off? You're the sorest loser. I could beat you even if I pulled out my phone like that thesaurus loser. I've had enough of your battles. All this huffing and puffing, you do a whole lot of nothing in battles. You're lazy. You don't give a fuck about this battle. You don't see your kids. You weren't even inspired for your custody battle. They're pessimistic you'll ever visit your reckless with it. You'll get beat dead, you deadbeat. I'm dyslexic with it. You got that, I only do it for the money curse. I got that, I'm so hungry that my stomach hurts. Diva, full of fucking thirst, want the red carpet, but your lesbian mother munched it first. And look what happened to him. He turned his back on his kids like his dad did to him. Growing up, his mom permed his hair and grew an attachment to him. She spent so much time raising a bitch, she became attracted to them. I used to admire you. Clearly, battle rap doesn't inspire you. Look at me when I retire you. Chill. Tombstone says R.I.P. on top. which stands for retire in peace. I got to send a verb to a wards, priests to watch, deacons talk. This is a part where his guardian angel's wings get chopped. Blackout 7 was Good Friday. You gon' reach the top. Now we say bye to you at mass? Don't you see the plot? They set you up on Easter. They set you up on Easter weekend for me to make your breathing stop. These people are giving them the same treatment that Jesus got. Chill. Stop the time. Yo. So this is how it all ends. With a guy named Sharon? You went from firing Chrome to letting someone who got slapped put you in a retirement home? Like, what are you gonna do? You're just a useless rhymer. Your career sank so low, you could be a scuba diver. You're gonna do showtimes to impress your supervisor? Next time you see him, he'll ride up as your Uber driver. Like you're gonna work at Quiznos? Mad as a customer pouts? Like, I don't know what all the fuss is about. They say my name, you cut the bread, I put the subs in their mouth. Stop. Last one. Stop listening to popular bloggers. Start paying attention to all of your daughters and your son. Save up for college so you could call him a scholar. All you want is these dollars. You and Lux ain't gonna happen. You're too washed for the offer. It's time to man up, get a job, and make all of us stronger. Yo, Chaz Jr., that's the way you talk to your father. Let's go.
Make some noise for Sharon.